Plants and animals are spread out all over. Let's start with an ecosystem and make a food web. We use shades of green and brown for different kinds of plants and animals. Actually, if we showed all the plant species, the drawing would be too complicated. Since this is a food web, let's divide the plants into food types: flowers and buds, nuts and berries, and leaves and stems. Bees use nectar and pollen from flowers. Ants like sweets, including berries and fruits. Aphids eat sap. And the ants spend energy shepherding the aphids in exchange for their honeydew. It's a two-way relationship. Butterflies, as caterpillars, eat leaves. Beetles eat plants, and some beetles eat other insects. Birds, mice, and rabbits are at the next level. Birds eat many things among plants and insects. So do mice, including honey from the bees. Rabbits like grass and leafy weeds. Hawks, foxes, snakes are the top feeders. And they prefer eating birds, mice, and rabbits. But the fox, if hungry enough, will eat grapes, as an old fable says. Most food webs have more species and more connections. But just like this little web, they all tend to flow from the bottom to the top.